You want me to pull up this?
And your Trello book. And your Google
ass. Look at there.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
We've been here for hours.
Hey everybody. Saturday, Gulf Coast Gills. We're heading out. We got the boat loaded up. We got some bait. We got a guest with us today.
Look at this guy.
That's what we do. We wave. Doing great, man. We're going to try for some Spanish today. Maybe some snapper if we can find some structure in the bay. Really just kind of explore around using the new bottom machine that Alex just got on the boat. And once the sun goes down, we're going to go piddle around 3 Mile Bridge, see if we can't catch a couple bull reds. So hopefully this intro is going to lead into an epic day of fishing. It's going to be an epic fail. One or the other.
We got cons.
It looks like we got a little spinner. Mono leader, so he's probably gonna find it off.
Watch the trolling motor.
Good picture of him. He's pretty green.
See when he gets his. Oh, there it goes. Bit it through.
Oh, the spinner. Look at that. Clean bite, it didn't even fray it up. Clean bite. Yeah. It's something.
It's a rough day, guys. We're just making ends meet. Until the sun goes down here in another couple hours. There's like a million bait pods up underneath of us, about somewhere about 8 foot. We're about 8 foot deep in bait. Yeah.
Thank you.
seen that.
So here we are fishing again. Two of us are getting worked by these fish. It's me and that guy right there. Getting worked. Blur that out or something. Con suggested a move. I think everybody was feeling it. And then this little back here's got something smart to say about everything. It landed on my shoulder. It was perfect. We're getting hammered. Not in a good way. On to the next bite. Yeah, get up here up front. I'm gonna pick the motor up on high.
This is intense.
I'm gonna baby it. I don't wanna lose it. Yeah, keep coming out of the water. Yeah. So we're on a big sand flat right now, and I was just drifting a gulp along on the bottom. Rod started to scream, broke the surface, the line went under the motor, so I know I got a decent amount of prey in the line right now. I'm chasing them down with the trolling motor. Oh, man. Oh, he's head shaking.
Unless we got two guys, because he can go right between one of the pylons and we can't follow him there. Structure.
Oh, shit, man. Your breath. Why don't you let us know what happened?
So, what, 45 minutes ago?
No, we are in 55 minutes.
55 minutes ago, dragging a Berkeley Gulp shrimp along the sand flat. Rod started to scream. It broke the surface right after hooking up. We started probably, how far do I think that is? A mile?
At least.
A mile away from where we are now. There was a few times I thought we were going to get them to the surface. We just couldn't get them up. 15-pound braid, 3,000 BG. My arm is cramped up. My heart's broken. I really want all of us to see what it was. I'm grabbing a bottle of water. I'm done.
We're stuck here in a bit of a dilemma. I think everybody's ready to go get food. Something was biting it, man. Everybody's about ready to go get food, but every time we get a bite, we extend the timer by 5 more minutes.
We got a double hookup, yo. Got a double hookup. We got Tom fighting one in the front. We got Tom fighting one in the back.
Tom.
Get him in the boat, Tom.
Somebody.
There he is. Arms up. Yeah.
Head first, yeah. Kearns. Head first.
We got one!
Hurry up, get the other one.
Oh, don't lose that.
Bring him over.
Oh, God, get him in the thing.
We got two!
Holy
We've been here for hours. All right, y'all get it to the front, man. Let's get a photo.
All right, man. Took us forever.
Got two nice ones.